What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreak.com. We just sold out another wax party break. 2023 Top Series 2 Baseball Jumbo, 6-box case break, pick and choose number 6. And again, guys, we were doing a little deal. Last two teams sold had a chance to win. Three free teams. Which was the Royals, Brewers, and Twins. So since there was two customers that bought a team each, we're going to randomize the two names, and winner takes all. Number one gets the three teams that were being given away. Roll. 5 and 4, 9 times. Good luck. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And boom. 9 times. 5, 4, 9. James, congratulations. So these teams here will be a little extra for you, man. And now we can get this break started. Alright, so now, later, when we need to do the randomizer for the wax party break, I mean, it's 50-50, Alex. If you would have had, like, you know, if it was, like, more better odds, then that would have definitely been worse. All right, and then those will be for later for the giveaway. Alright, guys, so we'll rip 3 boxes like we usually have been, at least with me, and then we'll go through the 3. Julio. All right, here we go, guys. Then we have a Netherlands, Xander Bogaerts, number to 299. Javier Assad. And a $4.99. Little White Sox. And then we have a Jackson Tetrault for the Nationals. And then you've got a little Ted Williams. And then we have a Connor Joe to 99. For the Pirates, Travis Melberg. And then we have a Clayton Kershaw, Triple Crown leaders. Then we have a relic here of Tristan Casas for the Red Sox. Alex with the Red Sox. Out of 2023, Zach Gallen. Yoshida rookie. Volpe. Nolan Ryan. Yoshida. And we have Felix Hernandez. Dalton Guthrie. And then we have a Matt Schwarmer. The Cubs. Look at that late kick right there. Cubs going to Scott. Ryan Kredler. And to $199, Joey Votto. Out of 2023, Jordan Groshans. Thank you. we got Steve Carlton. Alright, Jeremy Peña. Nick Allen and /199 Evan Longoria. /2023 Jose Miranda. And then we got a Yenner Diaz for the Astros. Going to Will Comstock. Felix Hernandez. Anthony Rendon, a little Will Smith. All right, last stack here, and then we're halfway through the case, guys. And then we have a very nice Silver Slugger Award winner, Alejandro Kirk /299. That is for the Toronto Blue Jays, going to Scott E. Jose Abreu, and to $4.99, Kyle Wright. And a Brett Batty, little pinstripe relic for the Mets. Nice. Mets, that's going to Scott. And then we have the 2023, David Bednar. Charlie Morton. All right, we got a Buster Posey Record Breakers. Nolan Ryan. Alrighty, guys. Rip one more box here. Go get some more sleeves really quick, guys, and then we'll continue on. Outman, Harry Ford, got to 300, Mike Moustakas for the Reds. We have the 2023 Javier Assad. And Kyle Stowers is the autograph. Card, Jesus Christ. Anthony Rendon, but look at the foil. And I've been noticing some of these foil cards and kind of just coming off. That's unfortunate. Sorry about that, Jason. That's just the way it was out of the pack. Yeah. and Randy Johnson. We have a Miami Marlins at a $4.99. And then Yadier Molina to 50. That's nice. Cabrera Gold out of 2023, Drew Jameson or Dre Jameson. Javi Baez. We got Cole Irving Black. Out of 72. All right, we got Colin MQ. Or McHugh, sorry. I'm not sure, Eric. I don't really keep up with every single team. Just mainly Dodgers. And we got a Yonner Diaz. Nice one for the Astros. It's black border. To $1.99. Pete Alonso. Hasyeong Kim. Star Sound, you again. Monster McCarty start off with a 22-23. Trey Murphy, Black Gold. 2 out of 5. Has 1 day left up to $39. Soul Gold Shimmer to 102. Oh, nice. I like Trey Murphy. If the Shimmer went for like 100, I could see the Black Gold going for maybe 150, maybe 2. I mean, only just because I'm sure somebody wants to collect like the rainbow of it. But that's not bad. I mean, I don't think that's a Trey Murphy rookie, though, right? That's just a second year. Because I think he's a rookie the previous year. If that was like a rookie, that would have been massive. Bob Gibson. And then we got a relic here of Mike Trout. Yeah, I wouldn't worry too much because that's probably what's going to happen. But I mean, if he goes over $100 as well, I mean, it's pretty good. I figured it should go for the same as around the Shimmer, maybe a little bit. It should go for a little bit more, really, but you know how sometimes when they create too many parallels that are too close to like what the gold is, so they have Gold Shimmer and then Gold True Gold and all that stuff, then kind of hurts the values for the golds. But I think Black Gold is a very sought out one since they started it a few years ago, so Black Gold would be nice to have. Michael Walker. Yeah, I think Sundays is a great day to end stuff on eBay. Like afternoonish, like, you know, 4 Pacific. So maybe for you, like, maybe 2 Pacific. So, like, you know, 5-6 your time. Donnie Sands. Well, the reason why I say it's usually better to end it in the afternoon for these coasters is just because sometimes Sundays is like a early day for people, and I was always told like ending them around 5-6 Pacific would be pretty good because you want to make sure that the East coasters have a chance to still, you know, potentially bid on it. at the end, because obviously, like, 10, 11, it could be a little late, but it's not the worst time, though, I guess. Like, I have Michael sell some stuff for me on eBay sometimes, and he always ends at around 6 Pacific. So, like, 9, 8 o'clock sometimes. And then Aaron Saveo. Then we have Oswaldo Cabrera. Man, what centering is so off on this one. And then we got Ha-Seong Kim to $2.99. Alright guys, last stack here and then we'll go through the silver packs. Aaron Judge. And Clayton Kershaw. Nick Senzel. Alrighty, guys. Let's end it off with the silver packs here. Oh, let's see if we can pull an autograph in this case. We pulled it on the last one.
I believe it was Xander Bogaerts
autograph. Out of 50, Hank Aaron. Very nice. That's a gold one there for the Braves. Jonathan Bieber with that one. Bagwell. Yoshida. And out of 75, we have a Kerry Carpenter for the Tigers. Tigers is Travis. Alright, no more backwards cards, but let's see what else we can get here. Well, that Hank Aaron gold was really nice for the Braves. And then, like I said, we got all of these here. I'll quickly show a quick recap. So you got the Kershaw relic, Aaron Judge, little manufactured relic, Oswaldo Cabrera autograph, Gibson manufactured, Trout relic, Yadier Diaz to 199 Black Border autograph, Black Border Cole Irving, Yadi relic, manufactured Randy Johnson, Kyle Stowers autograph, Brett Batty relic, Silver Slugger Award winner Alejandro Kirk, Yanner Diaz base, Steve Carlton relic, Joey Votto relic, Tristan Casas, Matt Schwarmer, Ted Rolt, and then a little clean Kershaw. And of course you have your box toppers over here as well. None auto though. But appreciate it guys. Again, we have one more thing to do, which is the Wax Party giveaway spot. So let's switch scenes, and again, we copied and pasted the names right here. Let's click dice roll. It's a 5 and a 4, 9 times. Good luck. 5, 4, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 times. 5, 4, 9. 9. Scott, congratulations, buddy. You are in. And this is series 2, number 6. So appreciate it, guys. Again, I'll post up some more series 2 right now for tomorrow, JaspysCaseBreaks.com.